Author Michael Crichton was another of Jerry's best friends and longest film relationships. These are Michael's own liner notes written for the 13th Warrior soundtrack. When I first saw the 13th Warrior, I immediately thought the only person to score it was Jerry Goldsmith. This heroic John McTiernan film told the story of an elegant Arab caught up in adventures with rude Vikings. Musically, the movie presented some difficult challenges. First of all, the film required an old-fashioned heroic theme of the kind not often heard in contemporary movies. In addition, because the 13th Warrior was about the clash of two cultures, Arab and Viking, both would have to be represented musically in varying moods. Although there is a rich tradition of Arabic music, we know nothing about what Viking music was like, which meant Jerry would have to invent it. To the extent that the audience would bring an expectation about the music based on well-loved old films about Vikings, Jerry would have to meet those expectations while also revising them. I blithely assumed that he would have no trouble with any of this, and I was right. Critics over the years have expressed astonishment at the way Jerry has continued to compose musically rich and filmically inventive scores for so many years. Jerry's written something like 250 film scores, and now that he is 70 years old, has decided to cut back to only 5 scores a year. After working with him on so many projects, I've concluded the explanation for this success is simple. Jerry is a musical genius, and he works hard. But to my mind, the quality of his work is best judged by the reaction of his orchestras. It's very common during a scoring session for the orchestra to play through a cue and then spontaneously burst into applause for the quality of the composition. The orchestra hasn't yet seen the images that the music was written to accompany. They're just reacting to the music itself. Many times I've seen them come up and thank Jerry for writing such interesting and challenging music for their instruments. Later, they crowd into the control booth to watch the monitors and see how the music goes with the film. As for Jerry's score for The 13th Warrior, it's all I ever hoped for, and just what I expected. It's absolutely terrific, by turns rousing and heroic, ominous and lyrical, defeated and triumphant. In other words, it's a Jerry Goldsmith score.